Hey guys, this is DTJ here again, and don't forget to like and subscribe. I have over 160 helpful and fun videos for you, so check them all out when you can. Today, we are in the beautiful and very hot Okinawa, Japan. So it gets very humid here when visiting, so you will need a place to beat the heat. Some place to just seek refuge for a while, get out of the sun, and Rycom Mall is a great place to do that. They have a large food court, cold drinks, clothing stores, and a large sporting goods store called the Sports Authority. Yes, it's an American company. I didn't even think they existed anymore, but apparently they are doing very well in Japan. So they have one here, and that is good because I actually need some new swimming shorts before we head to my favorite beach in Japan. Click the link above for that trip. Till then, let's walk around and walk through some shops, and let's point out some things along the way. Did you know a lot of tourists don't even know this place is here? It's fairly new and very large. Still, it isn't the largest in Japan though, but it's in the running. It's big and very clean, like most things in Japan. This is a pretty nice mini aquarium. It even has a baby whale shark in it. Just wait till it gets big though. Whew. The largest fish in the world. And it'll be over at the Churumi Aquarium for sure. Check out the video for that place via the link above.
Say hi.
Yeah, it's over there.
These Aeon Jusco ATMs will work with your Western card. I started using them the last time I was here. I was shocked it worked, but glad also. Let's head over to Gourmet World and get something to eat. I want to show you my favorite place when I come here. It's hiding around the corner. Blue water shrimp. A must eat if you are coming here and if you love shrimp like I do. Was dreaming about this before we came here actually. Garlic shrimp, spicy shrimp, smothered in garlic with the garlic fries. Ooh, I bought gum too, so I'm covered. I am giving this place 10 stars, 10 out of 10, that's right. It is perfect to me because the price is affordable, the garlic is plentiful, the shrimp is delicious, it's succulent. They even have decent drinks to wash it down too. So I'm giving this a DT guarantee. You should eat here.
Alright.
And while we're waiting for that, let's take a look around and see what else you could be eating. Interestingly enough, I found one of these blue water shrimps in the World Porter building located in Minato Mirai, Yokohama. Needless to say, I was elated because I didn't have to go all the way to Okinawa to get my fix.
I need that shrimp! Y'all got that shrimp? Takuris!
Garlic, this is what you need to be eating.
Mm-hmm. Now, let's hit those fries up.
Where do you need to be at?
Mm, dang it, it doesn't for me. I'm just saying. A day at the beach, relax, get a big meal. Yes, sir, I'm living my best life.
Knock, knock, joke of the day.
What's this new story?
Let's go ahead and help save the planet for the future, shall we? I also drive electric cars charged by solar panels, so I'm doing my part, thank you very much. As you can see, it's very spacious, lots of fresh, cool air in here, it feels great. I'm the tech guy of my family, and I love having my shiny electronics. Let's check this place out. So Beat Camera is all over Japan. Their competitors are Yodobashi Camera and Yamada Denki. But don't let the name fool you. They sell more than just cameras. I actually did a video of the one in Yokohama. It had about 9 floors in that one. Click the link above for that.
Oh snap.
You know, I actually bought my first external TV tuner out here in Okinawa, Japan when I lived out here. That's true. It's the preferred method if you're using a TV you purchased on base or from the States. Want to configure one? Check out the card above for that. Wow, I am running out of cards, y'all. I have so many videos. Where do I even find the time, man? Where do I find the time?
Final fantasy. Say, she said 90% off. I remember we were in here.
Yeah.
Took like a freaking hour to get out of there. Holding you and recording at the same time. ABC Mart. Mango House. Oh yeah, that's a ladies too. It's like work shirts, right? And the people in it. Floors of Aeon style.
How many are there?
A little bit of everything up in here. Whoa, look at that.
Little sorcerer in a stone action. You cannot pick these things up. I think they're bolted to this table or something, or there are rocks in here or something. It is so heavy. This awamori is Okinawan sake, pretty much.
Very heavy.
It's so big.
Yeah. Look at this thing. And anyway, we're gonna go and see some snakes. You wanna see some snakes?
Yeah.
All right, don't be scared then.
That's
not fun?
That's fun.
You get to put the snake on you. You wanna put the snake on you? Since you're so gray, huh? No, it's not in here. We gotta drive all the way down south. Maybe we'll do that tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. No. I don't
know. Yeah. No. It's not my bike. I've already done it. It's not gonna bite you. We're gonna do that. No, not today. Tomorrow you can go to the pool again, okay? All right, or maybe even the beach. I love the song though. And when the night falls. What a great song. Rest in peace, Whitney Houston. Oh, you don't have to put them on you. I'm going to do it. Big snake, this long. No. It doesn't have teeth. I got to hit it up. They got a miracle. They got
my chest. Ah.
Get a Phillies hat. My hometown team. Philadelphia. That's my team. For my home. Did you know that? Oh my goodness. Did you know your uncle used to work in here? I said, did you know your uncle used to work in here? Yeah, it's like lids, right?
I didn't see them.
Nah, back in America.
What's that?
Oh, kind of cute. Yeah, kind of. The mountain always gets you there. I'm not. Good. I wish.
The Sports Authority is a great place for you to go and get coolers, tents, canteens, all types of stuff that you will need if you want to spend some time in Okinawa. Really good place to go and beat the heat. I recommend it.
Can you go what?
Haichu.
Oh, there.
Yeah.
We get haichu? Yeah, of course.
It's right here.
Where is it?
Right there.
It's inside? Where? Oh, on the checkout. Yeah, when we check out, yeah. You get one check. You want to get out? Keep like that. be Leo. It's supposed to be my main man, dog.
Ow.
Ow. It's supposed to be my main man, right?
Ow. What?
Whoa. Whoa. Big boy, kid, huh?
Ow.
There's an ow, wow. Is it really ow? Sleepy?
Huh?
Matter.
You bought it?
No.
Just holding?
Yeah, it looks like a pool toy. They had an Ampama one too, but he saw that and he was like, whoop! We came to an understanding, you know? Oh, don't go, sorry. Right. You say ow everything. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's an ow. Ooh, you okay?
Wow.
fucking get away.
And that is Rycom Mall, located in Kitanakagusuku, Okinawa, Japan. Come here to get out of the heat, resupply, and eat, and get some great souvenirs. And as always, support a channel that supports you. Thanks for watching. DT out.
I need that shrimp. Y'all got that shrimp? Chakuris.